Mike Lindell, the founder and CEO of MyPillow, announced this week that so far he has spent $25 million trying to overturn the results of the 2020 election, trying to prove that all the fraud he swears is there was actually there. Now, this is a lot of money. I don't care how much money you have. $25 million in a year on a project that has borne no fruit whatsoever. Yeah, that's a lot of money to piss down the drain, especially considering the fact that estimates from Mike Lindell's net worth vary wildly. I've seen his net worth valued at $30 million. That's as of this year. I've seen other ones that say it's $330 million this year. So his net worth is somewhere between $30 and $330. So you get about a $300 million, gap in between where it might actually be. But either way, even at the high end of the spectrum, $25 million is a lot. And Mike Lindell says he ain't done. He's going to continue spending money. In fact, he says that right now we have operations going in 44 states across the country. We've got thousands of people out there. We are working overtime to overturn that election that is now over a year old. And Lindell says the reason he's going to keep spending, here it is. I will keep spending it because there is no tomorrow. We lose our country. We either only have two paths, okay? Either it gets changed before the 2022 election, or we lose our country forever. I will spend every dime I have. I will spend whatever it takes. I don't doubt that. I do believe you're going to spend every dime you've ever had, but not overturning the election. You're probably going to spend every dime you've ever had in whatever Dominion voting system wins against you in that defamation lawsuit. That's where your money's going to go, Mike. In fact, you know what? If I were Dominion right now, I would go into court and argue that, hey, this guy is spending money like a drunken sailor on things that we all know aren't real. Can we freeze his assets, please, so that there is something left to pay us when we eventually win this lawsuit? That's not out of the realm of possibilities. I do believe Dominion needs to go to court, try to freeze this man's assets so he can't spend all of his money before he has to pay it to Dominion. And maybe that's his ultimate goal here. Look, Mike Lindell has held two cyber symposiums at this point. He did the one over Thanksgiving week, and then, of course, he did the one back in August. Neither of them provided any evidence whatsoever of any kind of voter fraud. He has had every possible opportunity to present whatever evidence he swears he has, and he's failed to do it every time. If you're still with this man, you're getting hosed. He is a fraud. He is an absolute fraud. But hey, he's spending his own money. It's not like he's grifting anybody to do this. If he wants to waste his fortune doing stupid things, whatever. It wouldn't be a big deal if, of course, he wasn't facing a $1.3 billion defamation lawsuit. Dominion needs to try to get this man's money frozen. Otherwise, by the time they finally get their verdict, whatever the final amount is, Mike Lindell might be down to his last penny and completely worthless at that point. Dominion needs to step up and make sure that doesn't happen.